See, I'm jumping with the left foot. Okay, give me a from 15 there, Russ. You don't have to do from 15. Go from 5 right now.
5. 4.
1. Yeah! Woo-hoo. Holy sphincter! Yeah! Oh man! What a rush that is! Can't believe it. Gnarly enough to climb something like this. But to fall down the entire face. What's wrong with people these days? Just get normal jobs and satisfied with normal successes and accomplishments in life. No, we've got to hurl ourselves off of 1,200-foot cliffs to prove that we can do it. My biggest fear in this Leaning Tower jump is hitting these 150-foot high pine trees. The reason being is that I'm pushing this jump so far to the deck that these trees are obstacles. What I need to do is target my flight in between the trees so that I don't hit them, because I'm going to be coming in hot below the tree line.
3, 2, lay beside me. Tell me what I've done. The door is closed, so are your eyes. But now I see the sun. Now I see the sun. Yes, now I see it.
What makes this flare so awesome is that it maintains about a 135 to 140 degree angle. Challenging about soloing at Cave Rock is that it's so steep and overhanging for so long that backing off or even thinking about retreating is just out of the question.
The door is closed, so are your eyes. But now I see the sun. Now I see the sun.